That's me. I am Lieutenant Kayla Bouchard, and I'm the Marine Systems Engineering Officer in HMCS Vancouver. As the head of department, it's really working with and enabling my team. So overall, I've got 55 people that work for me that are marine technicians or firefighters. And what we all do as a team effort is making sure that the ship is able to go ahead and astern in the water, to make sure that we're able to turn whenever we want to, and then to the basics of having lights and making water and making sure that, you know, our sewage system works properly and effectively. The people are the best part of my job, and the challenging circumstances that we often find ourselves in. It's very impressive to watch my team go, because a lot of times they'll be faced with unique problems and they'll rely on their training that they've got through either experience or formally from the school, and they'll be able to make some pretty impressive things happen with very little resources around them. We've got really great training facilities, the training development centers, spending a lot of time and energy trying to develop these innovative ways of teaching our sailors the information that they need to know to be able to be effective on the ships. Particularly for this new MarTech trade, how are we going to be able to use the technology that's out there? So let's capitalize on the opportunities that we have so that whenever we get home, you can spend time at home with your family and understand that you come back with, you know, a new certification, that time away was well spent. In the technical trades now, whenever we look at the amount of women at sea as heads of department for like marine systems engineers, it's really nice to see that we've got more than 50% heads of department that are actually women. Trying to get more women into technical trades. And so we're doing day sales, and we're trying to make sure that we've got an environment that is suitable for women, which I would argue we do. I've got a number of women that are in my department, and all of which have been very successful in what it is they're doing. And so we've been trying to recruit them doing day sales, right? Just exposure to the fact that, one, this is what you can do, because the challenge in being the Navy is that we only really have two Navy bases, one on either coast, and much of Canada isn't there. So we've brought people out to visit the ships. In the summer, we often send ships down the St. Lawrence to tell our story a bit of what it is we do and why the Navy is great.